The next chemical property is the reaction of alkali metals with water. For lithium, it reacts vigorously with water. It floats on water surface, producing a colorless gas. The solution formed is alkaline or basic, meaning it would turn red litmus paper blue, and blue litmus paper would remain blue. As for the equation, lithium reacts with water to form lithium hydroxide, and the gas that is produced is colorless, which is hydrogen. The reaction of sodium and water is a little more vigorous. Sodium reacts very vigorously with water as it darts on the surface of water, melting into a silvery ball that would burst into flames. The colorless gas produced is hydrogen gas, and the solution formed is also alkaline. The equation for this reaction is similar to that one of lithium. As for potassium, the reaction with water is explosive. It darts on the surface of water, melting into a silvery ball and bursts into flames. A colorless gas is also produced, and the solution is alkaline. However, caution, this reaction should not be attempted in the lab because of the danger of the explosion. The equation for the reaction is shown here.